I'm a bastard bloke. We got tropical pineapple, chocolate, what up to evil bastards and jackalope. You want a half a coke with a cast of boat? Yeah, I got quite, I got one half to tote. Go ahead, rookie, call your plastic boat. Chase the habits, pass me and grab a smoke. Confess, no choke, more like all she wrote. Drop the beat, pause a note. Jasper's here, well, that's awesome dope. Only here to tell you that it's all a hoax. Unlike Mach 1, lots of guns, so lots of fun. Probably at a strip club, not spinning a one. Wanna play a game? Well, this is how it's done. Creativity is our only freedom. We can't dream schemes if we can't even beat them. 2013 and catch me on the weekends. Licking for something to see my teeth in. Need to eat the flesh. Cannibalistic priest, if easy mess. You be stay fresh. I'm from Little Rock where the river divides. Loyalty seems so hard to come by. Cause river is coincide. Another guy decides on homicide. Keeps your high on both sides and let my head decide. Reconsider my design. Shots of liquor provide a way to pry lies. Prevent between glass and cat eyes. Thighs, I despise you guys. I got a repetitive set of fists that'll settle this. Setting my hands on a set of tits. Man, it's like a sedative. Ready, bitch, negative. You know that I'm better, kid. Taste my parrot cakes. They're too delicious. I got a jackal inside my brain. It makes me laugh when it calls you names. I think it's all fake. I think it's all vaccines. I think it all ain't.
Good.
Well,
got an old Fonz Ford with rubber
out of Charles King, R-I-C-K, you know, we're traveling on black 4x4 Dodge Pico.
10-4.
I'll be out at 4410 West 30th Street and we're right for the verification.
Cease 5 Little Rock, 1029.
Go ahead.
Last name, Eck, E-C-K. First name, Michael. Date of birth, 1993, 424. 93, 424, white male. Showing to be 53 out of Searcy. Let's see if they want to pick up on that.
Anthony, X, white male, 5'6", 185. Valid DL, 1054, stand by for confirmation.
item will be in that paperwork.
Go ahead.
Last name is going to be Reynolds. First name is going to be Melanie. It's going to be Mary Edward Lincoln. Eleanor, Ida Edward. And last name, Melanie. 87-529. 87-529.
Step back here with me. Keep your hands in your pocket. Put your hands up there. It's going to put you down. Walk your feet back to me. Walk your feet back to me. Leave your hands up there and walk your feet back. All right, spread your feet apart. You got anything on you that's gonna poke me, stick me, anything like that? Nothing? All right, other than this poking out? Right.
Can you confirm?
Anything on your butt? Don't reach in there. Don't reach in there.
Lighter.
Mind if I take what's in that bucket out? Do it. Like a brain, that'd be more fair. Now you're just being detained, all right? You got a warrant out of Cersei. Tucked right there in your pants. It's gonna be a whole lot easier if you just tell me.
A dope pipe.
Dope pipe?
Yeah. That's some shit.
Man, why you got that stuff in your pants?
That's just where I keep it.
Where you keep it?
So it looks like my dick.
Down in your... Is it in your underwear?
No. Keith Michaels in Conway, Arkansas, and I work there every day, and I got a lot
of... You got anything else on you anywhere? No? In your hat?
No.
What the heck, man?
I'm sorry. Sorry, I mean... My whole life's fucked up. My grandma's just passed away. It was some kind of shit. I mean, I just... No.
Who's this?
That's my mother.
Your mom? She know you're doing this stuff? You don't know? You ever been picked up on it once before?
That was just the wrong place at the wrong time.
This ain't.
I know. It helps me, you know, just do what I need to do to get some money. You know,
smoking meth helps you do what you need to do to get money?
It just gives me a little extra, yeah. Energy, I can get a lot more done, usually. Got a lot more concentration. You know, I'm not just here and there, you know, just not doing nothing, you know, because I'm tired or lazy or just whatever, you know, didn't get much sleep or, you know what I mean, sleep or not. All night long. I just woke up.
Man, you used to get Kevin on you in school. We went to school together.
I know.
What the hell?
Gave
you a ride before.
I can't see either one of my kids.
How many kids you got?
Two.
Two? Well, can't you see them?
One of them, my son, I mean, my mom just went to his birthday and got talking to him and stuff.
How old are they?
My son's 8 and my daughter's like 10. I ain't seen her since she was 3 months old.
Where are they at?
One's in Mount Vernon and then one's in Baldwin, I think.
Two different moms, I guess?
Yes. I mean, I just...
let you see them because you own drugs?
No, no, that isn't good. I mean, they just, I mean, we broke up and, you know, I had 12 kids. My daughter, she...
You don't want to talk to your kids?
Well, yeah, but I mean, I just, I mean, I ain't got nothing to give them, man.
Spending your money on meth ain't gonna help you
but
do
I'm
nothing.
I'm just out here trying to make ends meet, you know. Trying to just get myself through every day.
How much meth, sir?
I don't even know. Just a little.
Order on counter 87, 1050.
Three things in the car. Sit tight.
See your waistband?
Well, actually, come stand over here and I'll show you. Stand right here. I'll show you why I'm fixing to search your vehicle. Okay? I've got probable cause whether you want me to search it or not. Okay? So, fix to search your vehicle. I'm going to ask you one more time. Is there anything illegal in your vehicle that you know about? Okay. You going to try to take off and run or nothing?
No, sir. I'm not. I've got a case going on right now. Drug test every week.
Is this your son?
Yes, sir. This morning, he knows particularly that I'm here. I'm also innocent. But anyway, I'm happy to go
through. So let me ask you this.
Yes,
sir. Where was his first exposure to drugs?
As a matter of fact, I don't use.
You've never used?
About 23 years ago.
You haven't used since he was born?
Since he was born. Possibly, but never around him.
So we went to school together. Gave him a ride home from basketball practice in the fall.
He said he noticed trees. He said, I went to school with him all my life. Really? And he's like, yeah. And I said, what was his name? Because I didn't remember. You know, it didn't ring a bell to me. He lived in this room for a long time.
Right.
Yes, sir, I ain't been in trouble in 23 years. And this last go round, I just happened to be talking to somebody that got in trouble and it made them, you know, think I was doing the same thing.
Where's that at? Where's that case out of?
Classy County.
Classy County.
Yes, sir. And I've had the same job the last 8 years. I work every day. I work two jobs.
All right. Stand right here. Let's see your phone. Put your phone in the vehicle. I'm going to put it in your vehicle. Okay. I want you back here on your phone.
Thank you.
there.
Thank you.
there, that hole over there?
Yeah.
That's what fell out. That's what was underneath there.
This is Michael. Thank you.
dispatch number. I'm on it, please.
It is arriving 1022. Thank you.
Put your hands together like you're praying. Put your hands together. You're officially under arrest for possession of methamphetamine and drug paraphernalia. Okay? What? Your mom's under possession, under arrest for the same thing. Piece of advice, okay? We're both from the same area. The reason I got in this job is for this right here, okay? Because of this drugs. From where I'm from, destroying families, destroying people I know, destroying lives. If you think I'm fixing to throw away some drugs, somebody that's from my hometown, it's not gonna happen.
I'm not from your hometown, sir. We live in there.
Please, all you want to, it ain't changing the outcome of this.
that cruise.
One more time. Do you have anything on your person that's illegal?
No, sir.
Nothing hit anywhere? Nothing like that?
Nothing. Sorry about that. I've been doing good.
Nothing before you get in the back of my truck that I didn't know about.
Like that.
What do you have?